morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Tess TV. Today, we're here right now at Pacific Northwest Sportsman Show, Portland, Oregon.
That's what you should be shooting. But if you feel uncomfortable, no.
I've never seen that.
price, honey. It's the price of the house. 112,000.
That's actually a pretty good deal for
just
a boat like
just
this.
For the boat, but that's this one is already a house in the Philippines for this amount.
Sorry, I'm gonna get you.
Yeah, so no, it's basically fine. It'll come with 150 instead of the
so
motor.
This fishing boat is $112,000. So equivalent to like 5 million pesos in the Philippines. So this fishing boat, I could build a nice house in the Philippines for this price. Yeah, can you imagine that? Here's the price is just for the boat, $112,000. I can build a house in this amount. I would rather have a house than the boat. Anyway. And this smoker crab fishing boat is $42,000 here, equivalent to about 2 million pesos back in the Philippines. Let's see, guys. The price of this boat, you can build a house in the Philippines. That's the inside. $42,000 boat. This was the inside. See, guys, this boat is $42,000. This is almost 2 million pesos back in the Philippines. You can build a house for this amount. This one is $33,000. It's a fishing boat. That's the inside. So this boat is $33,000. It's about 1.5 million back in the Philippines. Well, take a look on this boat behind me. It's $78,000. Thank you for watching. If you like this channel, please like, share, and subscribe.